السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله، الحمد لله، الصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. ما بعد، أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. ربي زدني علما. اللهم لا سهل إلا ما جعلته سهلا، وأنت تجعل الهزن إذا شئت سهلا. أهلا وسهلا ومرحبا. I welcome you all to the class of Arabiyya Bayna Yadayk. And Alhamdulillah, we are in the Kitab al-Thani, the second book. And inshallah ta'ala, we will continue with Unit 12, Part 4. Alhamdulillah, so this will be a last part about the youth. Inshallah ta'ala. Now let's begin. Min mushkilat al-shabab. From the problems of the youth. Tahiyyatun, preparation. Fakir fil ijabati an al-as'ilat al-taliya. Think about the answers of the following questions. Ma al-mushkilat allati yuwajihuha al-shabab al-yawma. What are the problems which the youth are facing today? Wajaha yuwajihu is to face. Man yuqallidu thaqafat al-ajnabi, thaqafat al-ajnabiyyat kathiran, al-shababu am al-shuyukh. Who are the ones who follow? Qallada yuqallidu is taqlid. I mean, qallada yuqallidu is to follow, right? Who are the ones to follow al-thaqafat al-ajnabiyya, the foreign culture, kathiran, a lot? الشباب أم الشيوخ؟ Are they the youth or the old? هل كل ما يشاهده الشباب في التلفاز مفيد؟ Is everything what the youth watch on the television beneficial? ما معنى الغزو الثقافي؟ What do you mean by what is the meaning of cultural ثقافة الإسلام؟ غزو الثقافي, cultural war. So let's begin. We have a 2-3 paragraphs, right? So, بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. يواجه الشباب مشكلات كثيرة في هذا العصر، ومن ذلك مشكلة الغزو الثقافي الذي يأتي في صور كثيرة، مثل محاربة اللغة والثقافة وفرض لغات وثقافات أجنبية محلها، كالدعوة التي نادت بترك اللغة العربية واستعمال اللهجات المحلية. So, يواجه الشباب, the youth face مشكلات كثيرة, a lot of problems في هذا العصر, in this age, عصر this time, or والعصر, إن الإنسان لفي خسر. ومن ذلك مشكلة الغزو الثقافي. And from that, and from those problems, it is the problem of cultural war, right, cultural battle. الذي يأتي في صور كثيرة, which comes in a lot of forms. Suwars or pictures, but here it's forms, I guess. Suwar كثيرة, which come in a lot of forms or ways. مثل, for example, محاربة اللغة والثقافة. يتحارب, يحارب, used to fight. So the fight of language and culture. The fight of language and culture, محاربة. وفرض لغات وثقافات أجنبية, and the obligation. فرض is obligation, right? فرض صلاة. Obligation of languages and cultures أجنبية. So foreign languages and cultures, right? Imposing محلها or taking its place. محل is place. And so the foreign culture, as well as foreign languages taking the place, its place, taking the place of Arabic language and culture. كَالدَّعْوَةِ الَّتِي نَادَتْ بِتَرْكِ اللُّغَةِ الْعَرَبِيَّةِ. Like the claim, right, da'wah, like the talk of nadat, which calls towards, you know, like the call which calls towards بِتَرْكِ اللُّغَةِ الْعَرَبِيَّةِ, to leave Arabic language. وَاسْتِعْمَالِ اللَّهْجَاتِ الْمَحَلِّيَّةِ, and to use Mahalliya, local. Mahalliya means local, local dialects. So there are several people which we see around the Arab world who say that we should not use Fusha. and they should use the dialects, right? But it is just destruction of the language. لتمزيق الأمة, to tear apart the Ummah, because the Egyptian dialect people won't understand the Syrian, or the Syrian won't understand the Lebanian, Lebanon, the Lebanon will not understand Morocco, Moroccan people, Morocco will not understand Algeria, Algeria, and so on, right? And this is a battle. And you're just splitting up the Ummah if you don't teach them Fusha, the classical Arabic. وَفَصْلِهَا عَنْ تُرَاسِهَا. Fasl is to divide it. Fasl means classroom, right? And here it also means fasl, division. وَفَصْلِهَا, should be a fatha. وَفَصْلِهَا, and sukun should come here. وَفَصْلِهَا, and division. Like the يَوْمُ الْقِيَامَةِ is also called يَوْمُ الْفَصْلِ, a day of division. You divide people up. And تُرَاسِهَا, Turas means heritage, I guess, but let me check. And Turasiha. Heritage, yeah. Turas is heritage, legacy, tradition, and division of its legacy and of its heritage. Awkat da'wati ila tadris al-ulum fil jamiat al-arabiyya. Or the claim or the call towards teaching sciences in Arabic universities, باللغات الأجنبية, in foreign languages, right? So even in an Arabic university, many people want to learn in English, for example, right? So that they can teach it in English and people can become more competitive and so on, right? So this is a call. وقد تأثر بعض الشباب بهذه الدعوات. And some of the youth have been affected, تأثر يتأثر, been affected with these calls and claims. فأخذ يقلد أصحاب اللغات وثقافات الأجنبية في كلامهم وسلوكهم. And they started, أخذ means to take. But with فعل مضارع, if it comes, it means to start. So they started to follow, قلد يقلد, to follow the people of language and cultures, foreign language and cultures. في كلامهم, in the statement, in the speech, وسلوكهم, and their dealings, yeah, in the suluk, in the akhlaq, and so on, in the character. They started copying, like having such hairstyles.
يشعر الشباب أحيانا بالتناقض بين ما تعلمه في بيته ومدرسته ومجتمعته من أخلاق.
And so sometimes what happens, the youth feel, أحيانا, sometimes, بالتناقض, contradiction. So they feel contradiction بين ما تعلمه في بيته, of what he learns in the house, in his house, of what is taught in his house, and ومدرسته, and his school, ومجتمعه, and the society. مجتمع means society, and the society من أخلاق. So he feels there's a contradiction of akhlaq, of character, وَبَيْنَمَا يُبَثُّ فِي وَسَائِلِ الْإِعْلَامِ, and what is transmitted, بَثَّ يَبُثُّ, is to transmit, is to show what is, you know, transmitted in the وَسَائِلِ الْإِعْلَامِ, and that is the media, means of media. So whatever he sees in the media, he sees there's a difference. مِنْ أَخْلَاقِ, from the character, تخالف أخلاق مجتمعه ودينه, it goes against, خالف يخالف, it goes against, it's contradictory of his أخلاق in his society, as well as in his religion. Right? So he sees in the media, he sees something, and in a society, he sees something else. وكثيرا ما تنجح تلك الوسائل في التأثير في بعض الشباب. And many times, كثيرا ما تنجح تلك الوسائل في التأثير. ما what can lead to نجح ينجح, is to I think he says they do not become successful because he uses fa ma and this. وكثيرا ما تنجح تلك الوسائل في التأثير في بعض الشباب.
And many times the means, those means of those means are not successful. نجاح ينجح to become successful are not successful in affecting في التأثير في بعض الشباب in some of the youth. All right. So sometimes they do not affect the youth. ولعل and perhaps هذا سببه انتشار المخدرات والجريمة بصورها المختلفة في بعض المجتمعات. And this is the reason of spreading of مخدرات, drugs, والجريمة, crime, بصورها المختلفة in different forms في بعض المجتمعات, in some societies. So this ما doesn't mean no, it means, I guess, and many times what can happen maybe, yeah, maybe this is what, Allahu Alam, because this is not negative, because later on, this is what. وكثير ما تنجح تلك الوسائل في التأثير في بعض الشباب. Okay. يشكو الشباب من أن المجتمع لا يهتم بهم كثيرا. The youths complain that the society are not concerned about them a lot. ويقولون إن فرص التعليم العالي أصبحت قليلة. And they say فرص التعليم العالي أصبحت قليلة. And they say that the فرص التعليم, the opportunities for studying, higher studies have become خليلةً few. وإن الشاب بعد أن يتخرج في الجامعة لا يجد العمل المناسب. And indeed the شاب, the young man who after he graduates, تخرج يتخرج to graduate, after he graduates from the university لا يجد العمل المناسب. He is not able to find suitable work. ويرى أن الزواج يكلف كثيرا من المال. And he thinks that, or he sees that marriage also requires a lot of money. كلف يكلف requires a lot of spending of money. ولا شك أن الشباب على حق في كثير مما يقولون. There's no doubt that the youth are on the truth in كثير مما يقولون, in a lot of things which they are saying. وعلى المجتمع أن يعمل على حل مشكلات الشباب. And it should be on the society to work on the solution of the problems of the youth. حتى يشاركوا في عملية البناء. So that they can participate in the work of building the society. نعم. So this was the مشكلات الشباب. نعم. A long essay about it. استيعاب comprehension. التدريب الأول ده علامة الصحيحة تحت العبارة المناسبة. Right. انتشار الجريمة. انتشار الجريمة. So تحت العبارة المناسبة. Spreading of crime. وسائل العمل. This is caused by the media. Or الغزو الثقافي, or is it a cultural war? So انتشار الجريمة is وسائل الإعلام, is caused by the media. It's not a culture war, because it's not a war, it's just the result of means of spreading through the media. نعم. تقليد الثقافات. تقليد الثقافات, following the culture. This is because of the culture war. الغزو الثقافي. الغزو الثقافي. This is because of غزو الثقافي. فرض ثقافات أجنبية. Obligation or imposing foreign culture. This is also a culture war. انتشار المخدرات, spreading of drugs. It's because of وسائل الإعلام, the media. الدعوة إلى ترك اللغة العربية. The call towards leaving Arabic language is a غزو الثقافي. التأثير في بعض الشباب. التأثير, this is about media. التأثير في بعض الشباب. in some of the youth. التدريب الثاني أداء علامات الصحيحة بجانب الفكرة الرئيسية رئيسة في كل فقرة. فقرة رئيسة. The central idea in each paragraph. الفكرة الرئيسة في الفقرة الأولى هي the first central idea in the first paragraph. مشكلة استعمال اللهجات. The problem of using dialects. No. مشكلة الغزو الثقافي. The cultural war. The problem of cultural war. Maybe this one. مشكلة فرض اللغات. On the imposing of the languages. No. با. الفكرة الرئيسة في الفقرة الثانية تتحدث عن The central idea in the second paragraph speaks about تأثير وسائل الإعلام في الشباب. Yeah, maybe this the means the effect of media on the youth. انتشار المخدرات, spread of drugs, no. انتشار الجريمة, spread of crime, no. حمزة. الفكرة الرئيسة في الفقرة الثالثة هي الزواج يكلف كثيرا من المال. لا. فرص التعليم قليلة. فرص التعليم القليلة. لا. الشكوى الشباب من المجتمع. لا. The complaint of the youth in this from the society. شكوى. مفردات. التدريب الأول. ما معنى العبارات التالية؟ استعين بمعجم عربي. Use the help of an Arabic dictionary, he says. So what are the meaning of these expressions? التعليم العالي. What does it mean? Higher studies, right? الغزو الثقافي. Cultural war. اللغة الأجنبية. اللغة الأجنبية. Foreign language. اللهجة المحلية. Local dialect. تراث الأمة. The heritage of the أمة. مرحلة المراهقة. This is the adolescent stage. Right, we learned in the last lessons. Murahaka is the teenager's, the adolescent's age. التدريب الثاني استعمل الكلمات التالية في جملة من أنشائك. Make them into sentences. يشكو من. شكا يشكو is to complain from. يتأثر بي. شكا takes a من. تأثر بي to be affected from something. تأثر يتأثر. يتخرج في. To graduate in, يتخرج في الهندسة. يشعر بي, he feels pain. Or not pain. He could feel pain, but يشعر is just he feels. ينادى بي, to call. نادى ينادي. ينادى is, it is called by something. يؤثر في, and he affects something. See, this is يتأثر. أثر, يؤثر is to affect something. يؤثر في. Grammar. ضمائر الجر المتصلة. He's teaching us ضمائر again. الملاحظة النحوية. متكلم. So, ضمائر. These are pronouns. مجرور pronouns. جر pronouns. As well as متصلة. Attached pronouns. So, these are not detached. So متكلم. So when do they happen? We know if it joins with a preposition or it joins a noun, it becomes mudaf nafile, right? They also jar. So متكلم, مخاطب, and غائب. First person, second person, and third person. Yeah, it's called for متكلم. Ya ul متكلم, na ul متكلمين. The ya متكلم, and this is the noon alif, the na متكلمين. So he gives example, لي خمسة أطفال. So لي, I have, or for me, five children. So this يا is called ضمير متصلة مجرور محل. كتابي قديم, my book is old. لنا مدارس منتشرة. We have famous, منتشرة, not famous. Spread out schools. Widespread schools. Madarisuna kasiratun. Our schools are many. This is mutakallim. This all this na mutakallim and ya mutakallim. Then you have mukhatab. Ta ki kuma kum kunna. قلمك وقلمك جديدان. Your and your pen is our new, male and female. عندكما ما تريدان. You both have what you both want. بيتكم كبير. Your house is big. جاء هذا منكن. This has come from you. Next we have ha, who, ha, huma, hum, hunna. This is fukha ghaib. And we know this, right? Pronouns are the first thing, almost the first thing, which we learn. Man ya'amal khayran falahu ajrun. Man ya'amal khayran. Whoever works good, he will have, for him there is a ajr, reward. Man ya'amal sharran fa'alayha wizrun. Man ta'amal sharran. And whoever will work bad, then on her will be the wizrun, the burden of it. Ibnuhuma fil jamia. Their both son is in the university. Madinatuhum nadhifatun. Their city is clean. Amaluhunna mufidun fil buyut. Their work is beneficial in the house. Amaluhunna. Da'khatan tahta, next exercise. Da'khatan tahta damir al jadhi fil jumal al taliya. Mubayyin nawa'ahu kama fil misal. So you have to find pronouns here and then tell its type. Damir mukhatab or damir ghaib. Damir mutakallim, first person, second person, or third person. Inna laka alla tajua fiha wala ta'ara. Inna laka. So laka is damir mukhatab, the kaf. Wa rafa'na laka dhikraka. Rafa'na. This rafa'na, this you can say this is also damir, but he's not asking that. He's not asking marfu. This is fa'il. Laka. Laka is here. See, laka. And zikraka. This is damir mukhatab, damir mukhatab. Wa rafa'na laka zikraka. Innahu, this is mansub. Innahu, you should not say innahu. Innahu kana bikum rahima. This is mukhatab again, damir mukhatab. Wa lahunna mithlu alladhi alayhinna. Lahunna, jar majur. Hunna, damir ghaib. Alayhinna ghaib. Ta'allamu min ansabikum ma tasiluna bihi arhamakum. تعلموا من أنسابكم من أنسابكم right? مخاطب ما تسلون به أرحامكم is the this again مخاطب right? Learn from their lineages what reaches you from their أرحامكم from their أرحام relatives maybe from the wombs. تركت فيكم شيئين لن تدلوا بعدهما. فيكم مخاطب شيئين لن تدلوا بعدهما. Again, غائب كتاب الله وسنتي. And I am leaving you two things. If you will not become astray after that, after those two things. That is كتاب الله وسنتي. The book of Allah and my sunnah. وفي أنفسكم, وفي أنفسكم أفلا تبصرون. كم مخاطب. ركعت الفجر خير من الدنيا وما فيها فيها ها هذا غائب ضمير غائب منها خلقناكم وفيها نعيدكم منها نخرجكم تارة أخرى منها ها then فيها ها again منها again right? All these are جر huh? We can say خلقناكم also but this كم is منصوب because of the That is Damir al-Nasb. Okay. Tariq al-Awwal ikhtar al-Damir al-Munasib bima bayna al-Qawsayni kama fi al-Misal. You have to choose. Hal ya'tamidu al-Mujtama'u ala al-Shababi wahda? Does the society depend on the youth alone? So wahda hum. Help me with this, inshallah. Al-Shuyukhu yuriduna farda dash ala al-Shabab. Ara'ihim, ara'ihinna, ara'huma. Ara'ahuma. You can say 1, 2, 3. The old people want their the imposing their opinions on the youth. So which one? Ara'ihim, ara'ihinna, ara'ahuma. Anyone who wants to participate? No? Naam. Ara'ihim. Ashyukhu yuriduna farda ara'ihim. أبي لا يستمع إلي ولا يتحاور. My father does not listen to me and does not converse with me. معنا معي on معك with me, right? Because he says إليّ, doesn't listen to me. So it'll be معي ولا يتحاور معي and does not converse with me. To نعم أحسنت. أبي يحترم آرائي واتبع. نصائحهما نصائحه. Which one? 1, 2, 3, 1. Yeah, this is a confusing one. Why? Because he says, my father respects my opinion and I follow his advice. I do not follow my advice. 3, naam, ahsant. Ya akhi, la tansa anna dash fi marhalatil murahaqa. Ibnaki, ibnaka, ibnakunna. Don't forget that your son is in the adolescent stage. Oh, my brother. Ibnaka, naam, la tansa anna ibnaka fi marhalatil murahaqa. The adolescent stage. 5. Kitab Allahi ya banati. Stick to the book of Allah, O daughters. O my daughters. Alaykunna kitab Allah. Alaykunna kitab Allah. Alaykunna literally means on you is the book of Allah. That means you have to stick ilzam. عليك بسنة وسنة الخلفاء الراشدين. عليك means here, it means, you know, stick to it. عليك, عليكم. يا طالبتان, هل داج استراحة الآن? You have a break now? عندكن عندهما عندكما. هل عندكما? Right? 3, yes. هل عندكما? نعم. Because you're speaking to the two girls. Do you have a break now? Istirahatun al-an. Okay, naam. Jazakallahu khairan. Da' damir al-jarri muttasil munasib lil-mukhatab. Kama fi al-misal. So you have to put second person attached pronoun. Majroor. Right? Second person attached majroor jar pronoun. Kama fi al-misal. Ya Muhammad, kam umuruka. Oh, Muhammad, how much is your age? So you have to look at whom you're speaking to and change accordingly, okay? Help me with this also, maybe. Ya talibatu, aina kitabu? Oh, student, where is your book? So what will come here? Aina kitabu? Aina kitabu ki, naam? Ki, because you're speaking to a girl, right? We cannot say kitabu ka. So you have to say aina kitabu ki. Ya muhandisuna, oh engineers, hal zahabtum ila sharikati? Oh engineers, did you go to the to your factory? So we are speaking to engineers here. Sharikatikum. Sharikatikum. Did you go to your شركة company كم نعم أيها الطالبان أين فصلوا all students where is your class two students so this will be what because you're speaking to them all of them are speaking we're speaking to them كما right أين فصلكما أيها كما نعم يا بناتي لا أريد أن تتأخر واحدة من أو Oh, girls, لا أريد, I don't want أن تتأخر, that you delay, that one of you delay, come late. من كنا, لا أريد أن تتأخر واحدة من كنا. نعم. يا فتاتاني, فتات means one girl, فتاتاني two girls. هل تذهبان إلى Oh, girls, are you both going to your house? Ila baiti kuma naam. يا فتتان هل تذهبان إلى بيتكما يا طلاب كيف حالو أو students how are you all كيف حالكم أحسنت أحسنتي نعم تدريب ضاع بعد ضمير الجر المناسب للغائب متصل المناسب للغائب الشهادتان مفتاح دخول الدخول إلى الإسلام وبي داش يدخل المسلم الجنة you have to use third person now. And with these two, the Muslim enters the Jannah. So it'll be Hima. Huma will become Hima. Remember, who will become he, and Huma will become Hima, whom will become him, and Ha will remain the same, and Hunna will become Hinna. All these will change if the previous word has a kasra or the previous letter is a ya. Previous letter has a kasra or the previous letter is a ya. So we won't say bi huma, we'll say bihima. Just reading purpose, yeah? Huma will become hima. We won't say bihu, fihu, no. We'll say bihi, fihi. Yeah. Rasul Amr al-Islam, the head of the matter is Islam. Wa umud, and its pillar is amudu hu as-salah. Because Islam is masculine, no? Amudu hu as-salah, and its pillar is as-salah. المسلمون يحب رسوله هو رسول رسولنا رسولهم maybe the Muslims love their messenger رسولهم النساء انتهينا من عملهن the women and yeah have ended there from their work have stopped from the work انتهينا ceased from the work ابنتكم أخلاق طيبة. Your sons, your daughter, أخلاقها طيبة. Her أخلاق character is good. Right, last one. اقرأ الآية التالية وحدد نوع ضمير الجر. So you have to find out the type of the ضمير الجر للمتكلم. Is it from متكلم, مخاطب أو غائب? First person, second person, or third person. وَلَمْ يَكُلْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدْ لَهُ غَيَبْ لَكُمْ دِينُكُمْ كُمْ مُخَاطَبْ دِينُكُمْ مُخَاطَبْ وَلِيَأْ لِي مُتَكَلِّمْ وَلِيَ دِينْ إِنَّ شَأْنِيَكَ مُخَاطَبْ هُوَ الْأَبْطَرِ الَّذِينَ هُمْ عَنْ صَلَاتِهِمْ سَاهُنْ الَّذِينَ هُمْ بَيْزَتْ صَلَاتِهِمْ هِمْ is for غَيَبْ يُدِينُونَ يدنين عليهن من جلابيب جلابيبهن يدنين عليهن من جلابيبهن عليهن من جلابيبهن جسر الغائب يومئذ تحدث أخبارها أخبارها this is also غائب أخبارها تعبير مهجه تدريب حول الحوار الأول الواردة في هذه الوحدة. This is we have to write expressions, directed expression في هذه الوحدة التي نص سردي مبتديا بما يلي. So we'll begin and this conversation should go on. This is the first line of the conversation. أصبح والد عمر قلقا على ابنه. عمر's father became worried about his son لأنه يخرج من البيت دون أن يخبره. Because he left from his house without informing him. So this should go on speaking about his son and so on. اكتب موضوعا بعنوان الشباب مستعينا بالنص. So write about the topic of شباب. Third, اكتب موضوعا بعنوان كيف تكون العلاقة بين الشباب والشيوخ. How should be the relationship between the youth and the old elderly. تدريب الرابع اكتب موضوعا بعنوان من مشكلات الشباب اليوم. From the problems of the youth today, مستعيناً بالناس using the text. This is اكتب بخط الرقع. This is the رقع خط. شكوت إلى وكيع سوء حفظي. This is Imam Shafi. Yeah, Imam Shafi. I complained to وكيع the bad of the weakness of my memory. فأشدني إلى ترك المعاصي. And so he advised me to leave sins. شكوت إلى وحي سوء حفظي فأشهدني لا ترك المعاصي. Because since are like darkness, فإن العلم نور. And it goes on. Imam Shafi says, رحمه الله. Imam Ahmad, I think. Imam Ahmad. Rahimahullah. I'm not sure. Right? I think it's Imam Ahmad. Al-Imla, Alif Vawul Jama'ah. Some writing rules. Alif Vawul Jama'ah. The waw of plural, you add an alif, right? When you write it. Tuzadu al-alifu ba'da waw al-jama'ati. The alif is added after the waw al-jama'ah. Fil madi wal-mudari wal-amr. Where it happens? It happens in three places. In madi, mudari, and amr. وَذَٰلِكَ لِلْتَفْرِيقِ بَيْنَ الْوَاوِ الَّتِي هِيَ دَمِيرُ الْفَعِلِ. It is because of to make differentiation. تَفْرِيق. Differentiation between the waw, which is the damir al-fa'il, the damir, which is the fa'il, right? Yadribuna, the waw is the fa'il here. Wal-wawati al-ukhra, and the other waws. So, al-muslimuna sallu, Muslims prayed. Because what won't happen is, if you don't add this alif, people might read this as sallawa. This waw might become, you know, the waw of atf. Right? Because there's no fatha dhamma kasra, right? Anyways. So they might get the doubt. So that's why this alif is called added. Alif al-wiqaya, it's called alif of protection. Or as they are calling alif waw al-jama'a. Waw al-jama'a. So it'll happen in madi, mudare, and amr. Right? Three places. Al-awladu lam yastayqidhu. Again, alif is added. The boys have not woken up. Ista'amilu as-siwak. Use siwak. See, again, alif here. So it's an alif which is written but not pronounced. Adara mu'allimul madrasati. Here it is dropped. Here it is dropped because the noon is dropped, right? So when the noon is dropped in the idafa, when it becomes mudaf, you don't write it. You don't write it. Muhammadun yarju laka at-tawfiq. Again, yarju, raja, yarju. There's no alif because it is not plural. Right? It's not plural. This waw is a part of the verb. Muhammad requests from you at-tawfiq. Tawfiq is the ability. Tawfiq. Hopes from you. Tawfiq. Hopes. Raja yarju is to hope. Nahnu nad'u ila al-haq. We call towards. Again, this waw is not plural. So this alif group is, you know, where he is adding the alif and this ba is he's not adding. That's it. We have to test yourself. Inshallah, we'll do this in the next class for the 11th and 12th. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Jazakallahu Khair and Barakallahu Fikum. See you in the next class. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika. Ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta. Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk. With this, we have finished the 12 units in this book. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. We have four more units, inshallah ta'ala. We might be able to do maybe one more unit before Ramadan, inshallah ta'ala. Let's see, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.